Hello, today I'm going to do a demonstration of PokerTH, which is a free and open source poker game. So as you can see here, you can both do a local game or an internet game. So I'll start queuing for a internet game. And as you can see here, PokerTH is AGPL licensed and written in C++ with the Qt framework. I think you can also, because it's written with Qt, compile it for Android and other platforms. It's also pretty easy to install on Linux. It's in the Debian package repositories. It's been around a long time and is pretty stable. PokerTH is probably the largest and most prominent open source poker client, and definitely the one that I recommend. And it's active enough that you can normally just find online games at any point, which I'm waiting for right now. There's also a forum here, which I've never really used, but it seems somewhat active. And so if you want to play online, I think you can play as a guest, but you can also easily just make an account to, I guess, save your scores and do leaderboards and such. All right. So there's a one card straight out, but I have the highest pair. Oh, interesting. So queen wins it, but otherwise I'm guessing we split. Yeah. In my experience, the single-player offline play is also pretty good. I haven't played enough to really get a great sense of how good the computer player is, but it works well, and you can play faster when it's not other real people because the computer plays instantly. And like with most online poker games that aren't for real money, people will kind of not really play very well, like they'll bet when they shouldn't and such. But I found with PokerTH it's maybe a little bit less bad than if you play like Zanga Poker or whatever the like big free apps for mobile are. I guess just because it's like a Linux app, there are fewer people using it. All right, so I've got top pair. I do find the bet selector a little hard to use. You have to like drag this thing to bet anything other than the preset amounts. Oh no, he had the jack kicker. So I've got the low pair. So I have a gut shot straight draw if the 10 comes out, but otherwise the king would also be good for me, but otherwise not looking great. All right, so high spade wins it. So I have the flush, but I'm guessing there's a decent chance I wouldn't have won this one. And I would have folded here anyways. I should show too, in this bottom right hand corner, you have the log. I don't really know what these do. Oh, they give you the chances. That's kind of neat. This speed you can set for the offline. I'm not really sure what this does. I'm not really sure what this does for the online play, because you're just waiting on the other players. I'd noticed this chance thing before. That's kind of neat. Nice. Ace 10. There haven't been any huge hands. Everyone's still within 1 or 2,000 of the. See, this thing's hard to use. Everyone's still within 1 or 2,000 of the starting 10,000. So I don't think this person got I don't think this person got knocked out. I think they just left. Yeah, I'm gonna fold. Yikes. So I would have had the flush straight draw here. And hit it. Bummer. Yeah, so I would have won that. Oh, two pair. Should I go all in? What does he have? What could he have? Yeah, let's do it. Nice. What did he have? Six. Wait, so he had, he had two pair of nines and sixes. I had jacks and nines. Oh, wow. That was a good hand. Alright, I'm the table leader now. That was huge. Oh, I could have checked there. Right, what I was thinking. That would have folded anyways. Oh, wow. Got four of a kind. So there's a decent chance he has the ace here. Gonna get out. So I have the middle pair. Gut shot straight draw for the 8, right? Oh, 2 pair. Here we go. Oh, he had 3 of a kind. Yikes. Yeah, one of them, I generally like the interface, but one critique I have is I do wish there was a better way to do different bet sizes more easily. So you can just hit F3 to do the standard bet size, but then if you want to do anything else, you have to use this slider here. Which, especially since you don't have that much time, to get a specific number is pretty difficult. You can also, I think, type it in right here. But I do wish they would just give you, I don't know, maybe give you F4 and F5 for some other options for bet sizes. But otherwise, I think it's like a aesthetically pleasing interface. It has nice sounds and gets the job done. So I have a straight draw for the 5 or the 9, or 5 or the 10. Almost, but not a 5. Alright, top pair, but a weak kicker. Oh-ho, trips. See if I can get him to bet. And all in. What? 9, 10. Yep, that would do it. Okay. Yikes. So my trips lost to a straight. Yep. Sad to see. Oh, here we go. King, queen suited. in good position too. Nice. Jeez, that's rough. Oh shoot, I missed that. I just stayed in. Alright, I'm just gonna shove here. I'm down to very little. And pocket queens. Alright. The keys. I may have like accidentally turned the function off. I'm not sure. Anyways. Alright, I'm all in though. Do or die. Looking pretty good. Nothing above queen came out. Two pair. Alright, well, bummer, but there you have it. Poker TH. Thanks for watching.